The principal says that a master shall be liable for all the fraudulent act of his servant committed in the course of employment. So the basically principal talks about vicarious liability. Fact says that P and A have a principal agent relationship wherein P instruct A to carry out property transaction on his behalf. C, a property owner wants to use P's service to sell off her property. On P's instruction, A tries to find potential buyers, what to no avail. Eager not to disappoint his client and his principal, A sells the property to his brother who owns a competing real estate business at a price below market price. He lies to C and tells him that he has found a suitable buyer. C finds out that her property has been sold to A's brother and is unhappy with the sale price. C files a suit for fraud against P. Decide. P is not liable as P and A don't have a master-servant relationship. B. P is liable as A is servant and has commit fraud by lying. Third. P is not liable as A tried his best to find another buyer. Four. P is liable only because his action were in the course of employment. The options are A. 1 only. B. 1 and 3. C. 4 only. And D. 2 and 4. So here the correct answer would be D. Here a principal agent relationship is a master servant relationship for the purpose of law. Additionally, A committed a fraud by lying. His intention or efforts are irrelevant.